honest, Samantha told me that if you wait too long before having sex, your clit will legit, like, fall off, and that's so scary!
No! Fuck no! That is not true!
It's not.
Your body is your temple. I think it's totally fair to feel like you have to put out right away.
Yeah.
But, I mean, like, sex is so complicated. Like, reverse cowgirl. What if you go the wrong way? Like, God forbid, he puts it in the wrong hole, and it's, like, so messy, especially when it spills his seed all over your PB-teen shirts. Oh my God, you're so unideal.
Look, I'm a horny, I got needs. Okay, you understand. I mean, they're just jealous that I'm getting some from the best linebacker our school's ever had. Okay? And, maybe I'll do missionary, okay? Keep it simple, you know? I'm just trying to own my sexuality these days. You know, sex should be empowering. It's not anything to be ashamed of. Okay? Real girl talk, girl to girl. Be honest with me. Have you ever wanted to, like, jump Joseph's bone?
Oh. I mean, like...
Oh,
I guess. I don't know, I guess people just think of me as the virgin, but what they think if I got fucked? I mean, I think it would feel like I don't know, I just don't.
That's totally valid, okay? I think you're a horny too. Yeah, just accept it. I mean, you're a horny too. And it totally makes sense that you'd want to go all the way with your man. I mean, you've been married for like, what, 2,000 years? It's time, girl.
And I must say, Joseph is rather well endowed.
Mary!
Hi! I took a peek inside Zach's jeans, and guess what?
What?
Zach in his pocket.
You are not. Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna go fuck my man, and I think you should fuck yours.
You know, Faith, I'm so glad we have this shot.
Me too. It's been in life.
So I'm gonna stay here.
In my bathroom?
Right in here.
Okay, I'll just go then. Okay, I'm gonna go have sex with the best linebacker my school has ever had. Zachary, I'm coming. We're having sex!
Hey, girl. You know, she's right. And after 2,000 years, like, you've still got it. I think you can do this. We're gonna do this. We're doing it.
My servants, and then I will just north of Whoville did not. The Grinch hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season. Now please don't ask why, no one quite knows the reason. The Whos would wonder and ponder and cry. How could someone hate Christmas? They couldn't know why.
It's jubilation time, the best time of year. We're gathered to sing and spread Christmas cheer. We got Cindy and Jelly and Tiddle-Tee-Dee, Lou here and Martha and Willy-Woo-Wee.
Just a quick question. Really take a pinch. You sent me all here, but where is the Grinch?
Oh, Cindy, my dear. My Cindy Lou. The Grinch needs Christmas. You know this to be true.
But have you ever tried asking him?
We tried to invite him. We told him to come.
But that mean old Grinch, he smelled like piss shit and cum. Itching his cocks.
Or maybe the most likely reason of all was that his teeny tiny penis was too sized to suit.
Jeremy! How could you say such a thing?
Oh, Cindy, my dear. Shut up now, let's see.
But whatever the reason, his dick, heart, or shoes, the Grinch spent Christmas Eve away from the moon. They wondered for hours. All the Whos became Whoish. Little did they all know.
Guys, chill out. I don't hate your Christmas. I'm literally just Jewish.
Milk.
They're very happy for a moment, but then realize that they have no food. They all die hungry and with no food. Today, the old village is a ski resort, but there is a statue of Ingrid, the child of Hoover. The end.
Still fitting.
Daisy, you're right. And thinking about the Jersey Coast summer has me frigid on this stage. There are wonderful things about winter, too. Think about family, friends, the first sprinkle of snow that hits the streets of NYC.
Very soon. So sing the chair.